Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everybody. Today we going to learn about the letter B. The phonic sound of letter B. And then we have to preface before we start it, okay? Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. We have to prepare glue, flashcard letter A, and apple. Letter B and ball, and ball. Let's sing about the phonic sound of letter A first, okay?
A is for apple. A, A, apple. A is for apple. A, A, apple.
And today, Miss Yuni will introduce about the letter B. The phonic sound of letter B. What letter is this? B. B, 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 B is for ball. B, B, ball. B is for ball. B, B, ball. B is for ball. B, B, ball. What letter is this? B. What letter is this? B. Good job. This is the letter B. What sound of letter B? B, 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 ball. B, 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 ball. B, 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 ball. B is for ball. B, B, ball. B is for ball. B, B, ball. Okay, how do we to write the letter B? We have to make a straight line first, like this. Start at the top and down. And make a half circle, like this. What letter is this? B. B, B, ball. B, B, ball. B, B, ball. Okay? And now, we will make the letter B on your worksheet using ball. You have to paste the ball on your worksheet. On your worksheet. Look at. Give the glue to the ball. Press the ball one by one. Look at this letter B. You can do it at your home with your mom or your dad, okay? I think our dati is finished today and we have to say hamdalah. Alhamdulillah, rabbil alamin. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Miss Yuni will waiting your video. Okay? Bye-bye.